SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to check iPhone storage. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're curious about how much iPhone storage you have left on your device, because you want to download some large files, or because you've been getting warnings that you don't have enough space, then you can view your available storage space and how much is being used by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the General option. You can then select iPhone storage, and at the top of the screen here, you can see how much storage you're using, how much you have, and how much is left. You can also scroll down and see how much space individual apps are using on your device. And you can also see how much data the operating system and the system data are consuming. If you want to view some detailed information about a particular app, then you can tap on it. And here you can see the size of the app, as well as all of the data that, or all of the space that the documents and data is using. If you would like to offload the app, which will remove the app but keep its data, then you can choose the offload app option. Or if you would like to delete the app and all of its data, then you can select the delete app option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.